Who would you think you could be as popular as?
I would say R. Kelly a little bit.
R. Kelly?
Yeah.
Okay.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can turn the sky. I think about it every night and day. I spread my wings and fly away.
That was a bit painful.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't think singing is for you.
Really?
It's definitely not for you. The only way is up.
Do you believe that you could be the number one girl group in the world in the next 2 years?
Yeah.
Off you go.
Remember my name, babe. I'm gonna live forever. I'm gonna learn how to fly.
It's more like Swan Pond than Swan Lake. I mean, it's just terrible.
So, it's not going well. And as the day draws to a close, the remaining auditionees get in some last-minute practice. And this next girl has her own very unique way of getting in the zone. It's Ariel from West Yorkshire.
My name's Ariel, I'm 26, and I'm a holistic vocal coach. I've made sure that I've warmed up my body. I've done quite a bit of meditation. I'm somebody who can handle a lot of different styles and pull them off. When I walk in the room, I'm going to go in there and own the space. I absolutely believe that I can make it as a professional performer.
And as night falls, it's time to find out if Ariel can impress the judges.
Your sort of warm-up routine is extraordinary. Good luck.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
First of all, let's sort this out. I am not a number, I'm a human being.
That's okay.
My name's Ariel, I'm a holistic vocal coach. I'm a generalist. Not a specialist, I'm a generalist. My voice does a lot of things. So I was a little bit confused as to what to sing to you. So I thought, all right, little something. Is that right?
Right, okay, you're not a number, you're a person. You're a... tell me what you are again.
A holistic vocal coach. Right.
What does that mean?
I'm a vocal coach, I work holistically.
Give me an example.
I take into account people's body,
yeah,
people's emotions,
yeah,
people's thoughts, and people's energy.
And who have you taught who's been successful?
Well, Matt Tuck from Bullet for My Valentine.
Right. And I obviously believe that you think you can win this, yeah?
Of course.
Yeah.
Could you stand on the X, please, Ariel? Is there a problem with that?
No. There's not a problem with that. But can I get on with singing, please?
Yes. I mean, Ariel, you do whatever you want.
Okay. Jen said on floaty hairs, or if you want to fill the floor, I got the super sexy swinging thing that you just can't ignore. You want to hear some metal? You want to hear me roar? I got the ace factor, so show me your stage door.
That was a complete and utter nightmare.
The idea behind it was that you get to understand that every line is a different style. Okay? If you want me to sing you something else, I will.
I don't
care. Do you know, if I came to you for holistic vocally, I would be scared of you. You're actually really quite scary. By the way you walked over to me, I thought we were going to have a scrap.
You've obviously never been a rock singer, love.
No.
No, but Ariel, it was a nightmare. I don't care what you were trying to do. It was just horrific. The song was atrocious. Everything, even the hair.
It wasn't a song. The piece that I have just performed to you...
It wasn't a piece.
...is an academic construction. It is not a song.
No, it wasn't.
It is something to show you what my voice can do.
We didn't like it.
If you didn't, it wasn't something to be liked. It was something to be understood from an academic perspective.
Well, then,
obviously, you're not an academic.
No, and you're not a very good singer.
Ew, we are proud.
Well, I shall say goodbye to you.
Good.
Goodbye to Bye-bye. You. But not before. Not before. I have advised you that you might want to shove a lot of metal right up your...
Back to you. Been a pleasure.
You're stupid.
You know, our world.
They hated it. They absolutely hated it. Whoa.
I've got a time.
I'm not a violent person, thank you. Anyway.
Yes or no?
I would have said yes. Oh, my God.
Absolutely blind ignorance.
All of them?
Yes. I don't need Simon Cowell to tell me I can sing because I have a degree in it.
She is the angriest woman in the world. In fact, she was just awful.
Next week, the X Factor hits Scotland.
Chirpy, chirpy, cheep, cheep.
Peter, Peter.
As the search continues.
We're having a gangbang.
I wasn't expecting that.
Oh, I'm warning you, Simon.
Terrible.
Bullshit.
Watch backstage interviews and relive the auditions at itv.com/X Factor. Next on ITV1, the pressure's on for more celebrity teams in Who Wants to Be a Millionaire Celebrity. And over on ITV2, join Holly for backstage gossip and interviews with the judges in The Extra Factor.